Before we go to break, we are closing out Women's History Month with a true icon in the science field, Marie Curie. She was the first woman to actually win the Nobel Peace Prize, and physical and societal aspects of Curie's work contributed to shaping the world of the 20th and 21st centuries. We salute you each and every day, but especially this month.